Just hit the water, just go straight back up the top again.
Go!
Hello everybody, welcome back to the Moore household once again for another vlog. Today is now Thursday. Now, I didn't do a vlog yesterday, and I explained to you in the last vlog why I didn't do a vlog, because I didn't have a chance yesterday. I was so busy. But if you haven't saw the last one, where we seen these guys doing crazy, insane like stunts off a pier, where boats and stuff were in Donaghadee, and more, the link for it's in the description below. Now, today's vlog is going to be a little bit different than normal, guys. I'm currently heading, I'm getting ready to go out here with the kiddies, and we're going out with a couple of friends today to like a beach area. I don't know exactly where we're going yet, but we're going out with a couple of friends of ours today. So I'm going to do some vlogging while I'm out and about, but it's going to be, I want to show you like clips of our day, should I say. So obviously clips traveling to where we go to, little clips of where we are, maybe check in with yous now and again to see how things going and stuff like that there. So yeah, we're out and about today with a couple of friends of ours. We're going to go out and have a nice wee day today. So I'm going to drop in with yous as much as I can today, guys, and talk to yous and whatnot. So here comes Mr. Trouble. You got a hat for yourself today because it's warm out there. Oh, somebody, honest to God, these two have woke up this morning in such rotten form, it's unreal. And I've told them if they don't behave themselves, they're not going nowhere. He's sitting over here like a grumpy so-and-so. Sit up, please. Come on, Lewis, sit up, please. Stop being grumpy. What's wrong with you? Oh, I don't know what's wrong with him today. He needs to sit, wise up and sit up. He's acting like a balloon head. He's been acting like a wee baby all morning.
Tired
doing nothing. He had a lion this morning. And here comes the other one. They're just riding. What's wrong with them this morning? Just really grumpy. Hopefully this day will cheer them up. But anyway, it's roasting outside, by the way, today, guys. The kids said they wanted to go and swim in the sea, but it was like, don't know. But anyway, we're heading out today. So I will try my best to get as much as I can today. Because obviously I didn't do a vlog yesterday, so I'll try my best to get as much footage as I can today. Here she comes. Hello. Come here. Sun cream, yes? Just saying that we're going out with your friends today. But we got sun cream in my head. I already got some in my head. We're going out with our friends today. We're going to try and get as much vlogging as we can done today. Like some of the sites and stuff where we are today. So.
I just want to go pee.
Hmm?
I just want to go pee on your head.
No, you're just being a nuisance.
Oh, can I?
No, I've already got sun cream on my head. Can't put too much on my head.
I have put it on my head. I give up.
I give up. They're just so in such weird, odd moods today.
I can put it here and here and here because I get burnt better.
You're just in that mood. Well, obviously it's comment. Right, guys, let's get this Thursday's vlog started. I don't know, see before the end of this day, if I had her, I'd be literally pulling it out.
You don't have her.
Exactly. Let's get this Thursday started, guys.
having a day and Brooke's decided she wants to jump off the pier. Are you wise?
What if I die of freezing?
You'll be fine. Go, jump in. Here she goes. She's trying the steps first.
I'm
1, 2, 3, go! She's done it! Cold? She's actually done it. Oh my goodness, she's actually done it.
You might do it from the first
day. Awesome. Are you insane? Like, seriously? Are you insane?
Just a little bit.
I think so. I would have done it like 20 years ago, but not now.
Favor.
No fear, go ahead. Let's go, Brooke. Let's go, Brooke. Let's go, Brooke. There you go, go on ahead. You gonna do it now? My God, she
yes.
is too.
Yes.
Go on, go.
I did it there, so I'm fine. I'm fine.
Just a bit of a drop this time.
2.
Don't say that! It's just like automatic.
Go! Go! Yeah, just hit the water, just go straight back up the top again.
1. Go!
My God, she did too.
Boy.
Yeah, well done. Awesome. You're not going again, are you?
It hurts though. It generally hurts. Like, look.
Well, you are going from a distance now.
No, look at my leg.
I know. Right, just go. If you want to do it again, go. Hurry up.
What if I hurt myself again?
Well, then just don't do it then. Go ahead.
I want to do it from it.
No, you'll hurt yourself. Go. There you go.
Again?
Yeah, go. Try and go far this time.
No!
Am I out of your way now?
No, you're fine.
I want to see you get in.
Happy days. Well done, Brooke.
Brilliant.
Fantastic. Brooke, you are insane.
I'm going for a profit.
You're insane. It's absolutely insane. Look at this here. Nice, it's about to go again.
I'm
going to
do a front flip though.
No front flips.
I want to do a front flip.
No front flips.
I want to do it.
No.
Yes.
Okay, you hurt yourself on your head, so be it. Go ahead. Please don't do a front flip.
I want to do it.
Please don't.
I want
to
do it.
Children. You better hurry, so we need to go soon. Ready?
Should I do a front flip?
No.
Yeah.
No, I think you should do it off a small RM first to get used to doing it, and then...
What
do you
mean smaller RM, like there?
Like a diving board in the leisure centre or something.
I know how to do a front flip in the pool, like,
I know, but Brooke, you're jumping from like a substantial height here. Like, I mean, look at this. You're jumping really high into the sea. You know what I mean? Right, go ahead. You're nuts. Insane. Somewhere. This is her. Your ma's.
Right.
Ready to do the vlog?
Take action.
Well, guys, we're finally home from being away for the day. Hope you enjoyed the footage. Brooke jumping around into the pier was insane. Did you like that? We're home, guys. Did you like that?
Oh, that was fun.
That was good. So, look, do I have to say it again, Sarge? Was it? Yeah. Okay. Sorry. Since we're faking stuff, let's just try this again. Let's be seen here. So.
Okay.
Ready? Go ahead.
Okay. Take 2.
No, we'll do it right now. You need to say
end of scene.
End of vlog, 25th of July, 2019. Scene 1, take 1.
No, take 2.
Or take 1, sorry. Okay,
no, okay, so. Ready?
Hold on. Check my hairs right here, okay?
End of vlog, 25th of July, 2019.
Let me just put it up to the camera here. For editing purposes.
End of vlog.
Make up! Right, hold on, get myself ready for this scene here. Cause,
end of scene, 25th of July, 2019.
Take 2.
Scene
1. Take 2. You're supposed to say
action,
then you hit it. Action. I did it again. Everyone, turn myself ready here for this to be seen here in case.
End of scene, 25th of July 2019. Scene 1.
Take 3.
Action.
So, guys, we're finally home from being out today. I hope you enjoyed the footage, and most importantly, I hope you enjoyed the footage from Brooke jumping off the pier in Donaghadee. So, that is going to bring us to the end of today's vlog. Thank you for watching, and most importantly, thank you to our little director today. What are you laughing at? I just want to take this opportunity right now to thank my mum for this. Mum, if you're watching, thank you.
She brought us
so since we're so fake and we're acting as you haters out there say, so thanks mum for that, appreciate that. Really do. But anyway, yes, we are finally home after being out today. We had a great day, everyone.
Oh, that was so much fun, pier jumping. So much fun.
It was. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching for today's vlog. Hope you enjoy the footage from today where we're at the beach and with our friends, and then we took away off to Groves or Donaghadee. I'm breaking up doing some pier jumping, so hope you enjoyed the footage from that today. So if you enjoyed this vlog today, guys, as always, smack the like button, also hit subscribe below. If you are a subscriber, hit the post notification bell, get yourself a notification every time there's a new video here on the channel. Tomorrow is Friday. Tomorrow, Brick, Lewis and I are off to Belfast to Cave Hill. Now you're thinking, why the hell are you going to Cave Hill? People who don't know what Cave Hill is like a big mountain area in Belfast where you like walk really, really high up. And when you get to the very top, you can actually see all of Belfast.
Top.
Go away, balloonhead.
Goodbye, I'm going to get
a shower. Well, I'm acting, remember? Acting for the vlog. I'm an actor, remember? Apparently that's what you trolls always say, I'm acting. It's not real, it's fake. Nightmare. Belfast, we're going to Belfast tomorrow, so stay tuned for that vlog, guys. But anyway, if you like this vlog today, guys, like, share, and subscribe. And until tomorrow, we'll see you all back here for another vlog bright and early tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching, guys.